I'm here with Tim from Nash and Briggs. And if you haven't heard of them, you're going to right now. They're doing a big rebrand, and they're here at the SEMA show. Tim, tell us what's going on with Nash and.
So obviously this year we've rebranded to give a fresh face that meets the marketplace and to attract the customers that we want to sort of attract. So yeah, we're here with everything to show the new brand really.
And where's Nash and based out of?
Nashin's based, the factory where we manufacture is based in Taiwan, and then we have a European partner, and of course one in the USA as well.
Because I hadn't heard about the brakes, but noticing you've got the carbon ceramic discs, you've got steel carbon full floaters, you've got 6-piston, 8-pistons, what are your applications?
Applications are really vast, everything from just normal road cars through to race cars through to individual applications, so there's nothing really that we don't cover. The reason why you perhaps haven't heard of us is because originally we spent much of our time doing things for OEM. So it's only been the last 2 years that we've decided to reach out to the performance market with the range of products that we've now got.
And what is the price point? If I wanted to break in with a 55 Chevy or a brand new Corvette, those type of cars?
Yeah, price-wise, we try to cover a large market, really. So we've got sort of quite a low price kit for an entry level or a budget, going right up to, as you say, the full carbon ceramic. So there's something for everyone, really.
And now the carbon ceramics, what do the carbon ceramic rotors shave off weight from a regular steel rotor? I picked it up and it's got to be less than 10 pounds, and the rotors are bigger than my head. It's amazing.
Yes, yeah, that's right. Yeah, yeah, they are. They're exceptionally light. Again, they're mainly for sort of circuit use as opposed to road, really, due to the size of them and obviously the expense. But it's just an area that we cover that there's a demand for.
They're super cool. And I also noticed you looking through the catalog, some of them are monoblock calipers versus two-piece calipers. Can you explain the difference in those as well, please?
Yes, so we do a cast monoblock, which is a one-piece bit of casting, and then we do a forged two-piece, which is obviously two sections put together for strength, and then we do a forged monoblock as well. So again, we cover all aspects of what everybody would want, depending on the use and how aggressive the driving is and how much the brakes are being used and the price.
Interesting, because I was just going to ask, are those for trucks? Are they performance? Are you? What do you guys specialize in? Or just all brakes?
Yeah, predominantly all brakes. More than anything, it's the road car market. And then we cater for sort of track days, race, you know, just everything really. There's no limits to what we do.
And tell us about the brake pads.
Brake pads, there's a large range of brake pads, right from a road pad, which will give you great braking from cold, you know, through the temperature range, with not a great deal of sort of dust coming off the back, right up to a heavy race pad, which is for circuit use, you know.
Very good. What else do you have in store for us for 2019?
2019, we've got some more calipers coming out that nobody's seen yet. Some real lightweight calipers, but affordable. So it's like a competition caliper, but at a road car price. So that's our big one for next year, which we're really excited about.
And what will that be made out of?
That'll still be made out of 7075 aluminium.
7075 aluminium, not the 7074. I like the 75 better myself. It's a good product.
That's right, yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit more about the transition from OEM brakes to the aftermarket brakes?
Sure, the OEM brakes gave us a lot of the sort of detailed information that we needed. We've spent many, many years working with OE, so all that knowledge that we've gained for the road car market, we took to the performance aftermarket side. We work with various race teams across the world to sort of help develop the brakes to make sure that they're the very best that they can be, fine-tuning them to they're exact to the needs of the people that are using them.
So race on Sunday, sell on Monday.
That's exactly it.
Tim, thanks so much. I really appreciate it. Nash and Brakes, ladies and gentlemen. For all your braking needs, stop by nashandbrakes.com. OEM to aftermarket. Stay tuned. We've got more videos coming up.